Hello, this is an LTIC make blood collection monitor. This blood collection monitor is being used in various blood banks, hospitals and various blood collection centers, various donation drives, blood donation drives at many places. Now I'll start with the demonstration of this product. As you can see, the figure over here will indicate the total a quantity of blood which is collected in the pan. That is, it will actually show you the weight of your blood collected sample. Then here it will show you the set value. It is 350 ml or 450 ml. You can easily shuffle between the 350 and 450 ml with the help of a simple button. I'll show you how. You have to press the enter button, which is over here. The display will vanish and you will get set 350. Then you have to press this button, set 450. So you can again shuffle between 350 and 450 intermittently with the help of this simple button. Again, once you have decided your capacity, you have to press the enter button once again. Okay, now I have set 350 ml as the collection capacity. Now, the figure over here indicates the time of operation. Right now it is 00. The figure over here will indicate your total collected sample in grams. Okay. Now, from the user's perspective, the user will put a blood bag over here. He will put the tubes from here, and it will pass on to the blood donor's body. Now, when the donation needs to be started, all the thing the user has to do is that he has to press the start button. Once he presses the start button, the rocking action will start. And simultaneously, the blood collection will also start. So once the blood collection process starts, the blood will get transferred over here and the weight will increase slowly. So as the weight increases slowly, there may be change in the blood pressure level. So the flow of blood may need to be regulated, or that could be low flow or a high flow condition. So in that condition, the instrument will show you an alarm called as low flow alarm. So as shown here, since there was no blood collection at this moment, it is a low flow. So it is showing you an LF, it's a low flow alarm, and there is an audible sound as well. So you have to press the mute button and adjust the user's donating hand, and the low flow can be avoided. Same is the case of an high flow. Now in case you want to stop the blood collection process in the middle, so you can press the escape button. So when you press the escape button, the rocking action will not stop. It will go on continuing because the collected blood should not get coagulated. And simultaneously, the pinching action will get activated. And the collected blood here will get, incoming blood will be stopped over here. And once you again leave the, press the escape button, the clamp is released and the blood collection again starts. And once 350 ml is reached, it will give you an audible alarm. And once, with the help of this audible alarm, you will come to know that the collection is over, and you can press the stop button. So when the stop button is pressed, the clamp will be released, as well as the rocking will stop. When the blood collection is over initially, at that time the rocking will continue and the clamp will be activated. So at that time, even if the user comes after a few minutes, the blood will not get coagulated and only the desired amount of quantity will be removed from the user. Thank you.